to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. All right, just a few bucks, and I'm short.
Get lost.
Well, I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.
Stop that. Well, my shadow quits. I promise you, you'll be the first to know.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. Boy.
Hey there. Don't think I've seen you in here before. Gum, candies, tobacco, all the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog.
Let's have a look in here.
Good-looking horse there. If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable. Nice bit of grooming. People take notice.
Who else wants some, huh? Who else?
Yeah, that's what I
All right, Dan. Little fine grooming always sets off a horse. Yep.
Take care of that nag. Come back and see me.
Hey there. Mom.
How's everything going?
Good, thanks.
Yep. Giddy up. Yeah.
I don't understand this at all. Hey, over here! Senor, Can I show you something?
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
this. No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jackal Gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right?
A sentiment I'm familiar with. Fair enough, kid.
Come on, mister. This here's my patch. I'm using it.
Thank you.
easy.
Hi there. Don't believe we've met before. All made to measure. Seem the ambitious type. If you want a unique garment, you need to bring me a unique pelt. It'll be worth it. Right, let's see. Okay. Something else.
Juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me.
Boiled Satan? Yeah, I get that a lot. So, what's that you got there?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go now.
This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't no need for that. Friend. What the hell's in your head?
Oh God, help me!
Where are you going? Hold still.
You gotta cut me loose!
This is very kind of you.
Come on, you got your map. You'll be rich from it. Enough for a whole night with your favorite sow. Think about it. Now, let me go. Let me go.
Let's go, boy.